472 pounds, Rick Martel and Tom Zink, the Can-Am Connection. The opponents, from parts unknown, at a total weight of 517 pounds, the Shadows.
Now, I couldn't believe it. Coming down that aisle, Martel and Zink, the Can-Am Connection, came running out. And I bet you there are 10,000 people that were screaming. I mean, they weren't cheering, they were screaming.
Why?
How do I know? I can't
Why?
See any
because
reason
these guys are tremendous athletes, number one.
Or maybe they thought the Shadows is going to rip their pretty little faces off.
Please. Maybe that's Bam Bam Bigelow underneath one of those masks.
Oh, no, he doesn't need a mask. No. Not my man.
How exactly are you going to prove the fact that... I can't wait to see the videotape.
Well, you're going to have to wait, bro.
I hope it's indeed intelligent. Is it something that you did?
Is it something that I did? Yes, it's something I did.
Look at this. Test the strength. Oh, look at the nice head scissors. Spin with it. He'll take him right over if he does. Look at this. Going up. Walking up the turnbuckle. There it is.
Isn't that illegal? He used the ropes.
So what?
Oh,
got
so
a five-second count to do all that. Earlier on, I had a chance to catch up with Tom Zink and Rick Martel, the Can-Am Connection, asked them what their plans were for the title.
Our ultimate goal is the tag team championship belts. But we're going to take things step by step. And our first step is the Islanders.
So as we guarantee the Islanders, Jerry Payee, this comes a fit. Islanders, we want revenge, and revenge we're going to get.
Well, I got a score to settle with your guys.
Is he speaking French, or did he have a mouthful of milk?
No, they spoke in English and French, a lot more than you could do. How many languages do you speak?
Fluently?
Yeah.
None of your business.
Yeah, not even one. Shadows not having much success against the Can-Am Connection, although not too many teams have had any success.
Islanders have.
The Islanders have, yeah, under your tutelage.
Thank you.
You know, DiBiase's throwing that money around like it's confetti, Brain.
Just I like
a question,
it.
Just a question, why? Because maybe some of it will fall your way?
No, I like it because the man has style. There's nobody.
No,
in
the guy's getting people to do disgusting things for money, for greed.
He can afford it.
Yeah.
He is doing something that no one has ever done in the history of the sport of professional wrestling. And I admire him.
What? Humiliate people? Embarrass people? You admire somebody for doing that?
You got your price.
No, I don't. He couldn't buy me, I guarantee
you. Oh, you got a price.
Absolutely not.
How about for $10
million? $10
million. See? I'm making you think
that. He's only the $1 million man, not the $10 million
man. Let's say $10 million. Would you do anything for
$10 million? Absolutely not. Not if you had anything to do with it.
Well, you're lying. We've already established now that you have a price. Now we just have to work it out. How about 19 bucks?
Give me a break.
Four bananas and some coconut pie.
Uh-oh, tables have turned here as the Shadows now going to work on the K&M.
I think he's going for the bananas.
You've got to be kidding. It wouldn't take too much provocation, you know, for me to do something that would make you wear that horse collar for another 6 months.
Hey, don't you dare lay a hand on me.
Irish whip in by the big Shadow.
Wow. Well, I'll leave.
Promise?
What?
To leave. Things started out going great guns for Can-Am, and now the Shadows have taken over in this match. Certainly would like to know who it is under those masks. Put his head down and pay for it.
I know who they are.
Who are they?
None of your business. I got a price. Offer me some cash.
Yeah,
I'll tell you.
You got a price. It isn't very much, I'll tell you that.
See, but I'm a businessman. If you offered me the right money, I still wouldn't tell you.
Head drop on the big guy. Whoa!
I'd go on to see if the Shadows could match it.
Tom Zink exploding. Now all four men inside the ring. Referee trying to get somebody out of there. Whipped them together. The big guy hooked up in the ropes. Double drop kick. Oh, boy, did he come down hard. Atomic drop into a beautiful high. Cross body. It's over.
Took two men to beat him.
That's what it is. Tag team.
But they're not supposed to be. Oh, I don't want to talk to you anymore.